We gotta hold on. Already came this far. Warriors like we are. There's no. Well, I'm the on-site photographer, and together with Lucas Diemling and graphic designer from Graz, we're going to do the cover for the new single Hold On. The style and the colors of the cover is led on the music video. It is in red, green, and it's an analog style, kind of noisy picture. I'm going to shoot in a really minimalistic setup so that the colors can pop out and stand out pretty well. So it's a really contemporary song and video, and I like it pretty much. It's going to be cool. There are two different ways I approach. My personal way is really reduced colors, a lot of brown, a lot of gray. But for my commercial shots, there are a lot of colorful projects we're dealing with, and so this one will be a lot of colors in there. Yeah, it's a pretty cool project. I love to be here, and it's definitely worth checking it out. Even when the storm is raging down and the wind lifts me from the ground, backwards ain't an option for me.